Hey folks, Rob here, welcoming you back to vidIQ for another video. And while I may be the face of a brand, I'm not just another spokesperson, because just like you, I'm a YouTuber and I use vidIQ every day. So I wanted to share with you my five favorite tools from the current extension that can give you more views in less time. No beating around the bush here. From the moment this row of stats made a home for itself on every single YouTube page, I've been transfixed by them. It's the real-time stats bar, of course. 5 analytics showing me everything that's going on my channel over the last hour, 48 hours and 7 days. It takes all the pain out of monitoring how recent uploads boost my channel views, and when I mouse over the graph button, I can see how views have fluctuated over the short term. It's amazing. I love how discreetly it sits at the top of YouTube, and you will love the fact that it's free. Now, my next favorite vidIQ tool is a bit of a cheat, because it's about 20 tools all in one, but how could I ignore the video scorecard? If I want to know why a video is successful or isn't, this will tell me why, with search engine optimization score, channel statistics, video tags used, and so much more. This thing can review every single YouTube video in existence, and just like the real-time stats bar, it's absolutely free. You know, I'm so accustomed to the video scorecard now that YouTube would just look weird without it. Ugh. One for vidIQ Boost users now. The vidIQ Chrome extension button contains a ton of extra web applications, one of those being a suite of SEO tools, specifically the bulk SEO feature. This shows you how many times keywords you have used as video tags appear in YouTube search results. Now that's pretty good for showing me what current tags are working, but what it also shows you are keywords that you don't use on your videos that still result in search hits. This is useful for two reasons. First of all, you can use it to refine your current video tags. After all, you might as well get rid of the tags that don't do anything and use the ones that do. And you may discover related topics people are searching for that could drive future video content on your channel. Now onto engagement. It's the lifeblood of any channel, and you should be responding to every single comment you can. The value viewers get from a video creator reply is huge. But I appreciate that the larger your channel gets, the more difficult this can be to manage. So that's why I adore the comment template tool. Simply create a reply you want to use frequently, save it, and then click on the vidIQ button next to any comment, choose a template, and boom, a ready-made reply in seconds. This tool has literally saved me hundreds of hours over the years, and it's especially useful when people ask me to do sub for sub, because I've got just the video they can watch on the subject. And finally, we have perhaps the smallest vidIQ tool, but one of the most powerful and free. Whenever you see video tags, be it on your own videos or anybody else's videos, this tiny paperclip allows you to copy those tags. You can then paste them into your video tags and then add more tags that are appropriate to your content. Like the comment template, this is not the most groundbreaking tool vidIQ has, but it is one of those everyday tools I would really miss if I didn't have. So those are my favourite vidIQ tools, but I'd love to hear what yours are. If you have a particular preference, let us know what it is and why in the comments below. And if all of this is completely new to you and you're going, wow, what are these tools? This is of course the vidIQ YouTube tool to help you get more views in less time. It's a Chrome extension. There's a link in the description. Download it for free today. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe for more video tips, tricks and guides. Enjoy the rest of your video making day. Bye for now.